Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on connecting your Discord account to your Twitch account and any other social account such as Xbox, Facebook, Twitter, Steam, and more. By connecting your other accounts to Discord, it can allow you to display your current activity to your friends on Discord. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Start by launching Discord. I'm doing this on PC, but it will be the same if you are on mobile, but maybe some of the buttons are in different positions. On the Discord main page, click the settings button at the bottom left of the screen that looks like a cog. This will open the user settings for your account. From the settings, select connections from the left sidebar. Here is a list of all the different social networks that you can connect to. Click on the logo of the service you want to connect to and you will be taken to the login page of that service to log in order to link the two accounts. Any linked accounts will show here in a list, and you can edit the settings to allow your activity to be displayed on your Discord profile status. You can also disconnect your connected services from here. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Discord tips and tricks.